Two other tickets to Austman and Daleman. So here we go.
La prochaine patineuse, representing British Columbia, Yukon.
Representant la Colombie-Britannique et le Yukon.
Larkyn Austman,
if you were with us at last year's Nationals in Ottawa, one of the great moments of the week was Larkyn Austman's dream of making it to the national team. Finished fourth overall. Her reaction in that kiss and cry area was priceless. 19-year-old out of Coquitlam begins in sixth place after the short program.
And their voices were so. And they weren't inviting. There was a time.
Beautiful music of Les Mis, choreographed by Marc Pillay. Building now for her opening combination. Triple flip. Double toe. What a great start. Difficult triple lutz, just a turnout on the landing. Rod, this is a fantastic start for Larkyn. Where she has to settle into the music and breathe. Stay calm and patient. She has done this season in competition right when she needs it.
Team. Accomplished that a year ago. And we'll find out if this is good enough to put her in the lead.
Well, she's accomplished a couple of things here. She went out and took enormous risk. She did not play it safe. She threw in a triple loop and landed it. She went for a triple Lutz.
Back in 2010, Tracy, Larkyn Austman was one of those girls at the Olympics, picking up flowers.
So mission accomplished for her, and she has put the pressure on the rest of the field for that third Olympic spot.
She's had Olympic moments, flower retriever back in 2010. She was in a commercial before 2014, the Thank You Mom commercial. If she goes into the lead here, she has a chance to wait it out and to see if she can finish in third. She has to get in the lead though.
I like her composure and her patience, and that was a beautiful triple flip, double toe. And then this jump we haven't seen much of from Larkyn this season, her triple loop, and there she is nailing it there. Then she went right back down the ice, 1, 2, 3, into her triple Lutz, just turning out of the landing. So not picking up the points for quality. I like how she was able to make a mistake in a jump and then come back firing with another triple. She kept her composure throughout, and
sweet emotion. She needs 111.25. It would have to be a personal best to get into first. And
she
gets it. She gets it.
She got it.
Watch the reaction here.
That's a big score, ladies and gentlemen. That is a big score.
Big enough that that could get her to the Olympics. And now the hard part, she has to wait. She is the leader. Five skaters to skate. Maybe she was destined to go to the games. We'll find out. Alain Chartrand now in second with Daleman and Oz.